At 6:47, we are working to learn more for you about an incident involving a vehicle and a pedestrian earlier this morning. It's about 1:30 this morning. So far, we know EMS took one person to a hospital. This is off of Oak Street, just actually near Catalpa Street, not too far from North Sherwood Forest Drive. So the extent of the injuries, that's not clear. Our team has reached out to law enforcement, though, for more details about what happened.